American Top 40. We're up to an AT40 extra now. One of the biggest mystery songs of the rock era. Back in 1973, Carly Simon went all the way to number one with this song. It was her own composition, and to this day, it still whips up a minor controversy just about every time it's played. The mystery in her big hit is the identity of the man she's singing about. And for 5 years now, pop fans have been trying to guess who it is. Some say it's a movie star, Warren Beatty. Others have guessed Mick Jagger. But Carly isn't saying. She did admit that Mick Jagger's singing harmony with her in the background in this song, though. And back in the winter of 1973, it was a smash. As an AT40 extra, here now is Carly Simon with one of the big mystery hits of the rock era, You're So Vain. From 1973, that was Carly Simon with her number one smash, an American Top 40 extra, You're So Vain.
The hits from Carly.